a spokesperson for Operation Smile in Siberia. She says it's been an honor providing emotional support to children in need of operations. Russia!
Serbia. Russia.
Russia is currently studying global economics in college. This 19-year-old hoped to either host her own TV show or become a professional piano player in the future. Russia!